Hi friends, welcome to Madhura's Kitchen Diaries. In this season, kairis or raw mangoes are abundantly available. Today we are going to see a very short and quick recipe using raw mangoes, which is really tasty and tangy. Let us see how to prepare kairisa thakku. To follow us on YouTube, search for Madhura's Kitchen Diaries on YouTube. Press the subscribe button followed by the bell icon and select all option to get the latest notifications of all our recipes. For this, we will require 1 raw mango or kairi. The kairi has to be absolutely raw and firm. 3 to 4 teaspoons of grated jaggery. 1 finely chopped onion. 2 to 3 teaspoons of oil. 1/2 teaspoon of rye or mustard seeds, 1/2 teaspoon jeera, a pinch of hing or asafoetida, 1/2 teaspoon of shengdana kood, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon red chili powder, and salt to taste. We will begin by grating the kairi. We will wash the kairi nicely and start grating it from the sides along with the skin. Adding the skin in the thakku gives a very nice taste and flavor to the recipe. If you don't like the skin, you can even take it off before grating the kairi. Discard the central portion of the kairi. We can see that our grated kairi is ready. We will add around 2 to 3 teaspoons of grated jaggery to it and chopped onions. Let us add 1 teaspoon of salt and 1/2 teaspoon of shengdana kood or roasted peanut powder to it. Let us mix it nicely. Let us keep it aside and prepare the tempering for our thakku. We'll take around 2 to 3 teaspoons of oil in a pan and add mustard seeds to it. After they start crackling, we'll add little hing and lower the gas flame. Let us add now 3/4 teaspoon of jeera, 1/4 teaspoon haldi powder and 3/4 teaspoon of red chili powder to it. Mix it nicely and now switch off the gas. We'll add this tempering to our kairi mixture and mix it nicely once again. Our thakku is ready, and wasn't this a quick recipe? It tastes delicious with bhakri, chapati or roti. We hope you like this recipe. If you do, please press the like button, share it with your friends and family, and subscribe to Madhura's Kitchen Diaries. Thank you.